Space Shuttle Endeavour lifted off into the Florida skies on the power of a modified 747 to begin a new mission of inspiration. The Shuttle Carrier Aircraft, or SCA, will carry Endeavour across the southern United States over 2 days to Los Angeles. Endeavour will go on display at the California Science Center in late October. The pair will make a flyover of NASA's Stennis Space Center in Mississippi and the Michoud Assembly Facility near New Orleans before stopping at Johnson Space Center, home of NASA's Mission Control. The SCA is the same converted airliner that launched Enterprise on a series of gliding tests in 1977. Since then, the SCA has been used to carry shuttles back to Florida after a landing at California's Edwards Air Force Base. That heritage will not go unnoticed, as the SCA and Endeavour will make an overnight stop at Edwards before they go to Los Angeles International Airport. The ferry flight will be the last of the shuttle era. Shuttle Discovery is already on display at Washington, D.C.'s National Air and Space Museum, and Shuttle Atlantis will be shown at NASA's Kennedy Space Center. Discovery's flight to Washington garnered great public attention as people who had not seen a space shuttle in the sky stopped traffic to wave and photograph the spacecraft. The same kind of attention is expected for Endeavour as it makes its cross-country journey to its new home.